Well, just next week in Columbia, South Carolina. It's Al Scope on the highway.
She says she likes to dance, she loves to make friends with my friends. She don't give a damn what anyone thinks when she says she gonna, maybe wanna get drunk, get waffles at 2 in the morning. If she want it, yeah, she got it, cause she got me like that. I will wreck all of my plans, drive until we hit the sand. Catch a sunburn while she tans. I would do, I would do, I'd do whatever she likes. Give her Christmas in July, she ain't gotta tell me twice. I would do anything. She says she likes it when I hold her hand while they're watching. Got all of my attention. She knows I'm always listening. Hanging off her lips, yeah, cause she got me like that. I will wreck all of my plans, drive until we hit the sand. Catch a sunburn while she tans. I would do, I would do, I'd do whatever she likes. Give her Christmas in July, she ain't gotta tell me twice.
Talk with her old man, put a diamond on her hand. I would do, I'd do anything, yeah.
I would wreck all of my plans, drive until we hit the sand. Catch a sunburn while she tans. I would do, I would do, I'd do whatever she likes. Give her Christmas in July, she ain't gotta tell me twice.
This is a lost soul's prayer.
On the highway. We'll be listening.
I was brought up in the front row. That fire and brimstone, old school reverend. Straight and narrow, man, I always had a thing for the pathless travel. Fast lane to that back row and eventually to that back door. And I'm out on my own and I'm a little bit faded. Don't even know if I should even be praying, but it's all on my heart, so I might as well say it, man.
Hope you're listening.
Before I lay my head down, I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I got the devil on me, so Lord, I'm praying now you forgive me for my sin. Knowing good and well, I'll probably do it again. And people looking down on me, but Lord, don't ever let them put their hands on me. I turn them lights out. Don't know if you can hear me up there. It's just another lost soul's prayer. I can see my mama now and my good girl at home. They both on their knees, both by the phone, and I'm the reason for the tears in both their eyes. Not the reason they begging you to just get me through the shit one more night. I'm out of my